Understanding Freeze from the Cold, a Guide to English Expressions. Hello, everyone. Welcome to our English language learning series. Today, we're diving into a fascinating phrase that you might have heard or will hear when talking about extreme cold weather. Freeze from the cold. This expression is not only common but also vividly descriptive, and understanding it can add a new layer to your English communication skills. Let's get started and unravel the meaning behind this chilly expression. The phrase, freeze from the cold, is made up of a few key components, each bringing a significant meaning to the expression. To freeze, in this context, means to become very cold, to the point of discomfort or even danger. The word, from, indicates the cause or source of this freezing sensation, which is the cold, referring to very low temperatures typically associated with winter or icy conditions. Together, the phrase vividly describes a situation where someone feels extremely cold or is affected by the cold weather severely. Understanding how to use freeze from the cold correctly in sentences can greatly enhance your ability to describe cold weather experiences. Here are a few examples. I forgot my coat at home and ended up freezing from the cold on my way to work. The stranded hikers were found shivering, having almost frozen from the cold overnight. Make sure to dress warmly during the winter hike, so you don't freeze from the cold. These examples show that the phrase can be used in various situations, from a simple mistake of not dressing warmly to more serious scenarios like being stranded in cold weather. To enrich your vocabulary further, let's look at some related expressions. Chilled to the bone. This means to feel extremely cold to the point where it feels like it's affecting your bones. Numb with cold. This describes a situation where one feels so cold that they lose sensation, particularly in their extremities like fingers and toes. Icy grip. A poetic way to describe how cold weather can feel like it's holding you tightly, making it difficult to stay warm. Understanding these expressions will help you describe cold weather experiences more vividly and accurately. Thank you for joining us as we explored the meaning and usage of freeze from the cold. We hope this video has warmed up your English language skills and prepared you for discussing chilly weather conditions more confidently. Stay tuned for more insights into English expressions, and remember, practice makes perfect. Stay warm and keep learning.